And Aisha says, can we say other du'as along with Subhana Rabbi al-Azim in obligatory prayers? Can I say different du'as in different rak'ahs while doing ruku', or it has to be the same? In ruku', it is not a place for du'a, it's a place for dhikr. So you can say Subhana Rabbi al-Azim wa bihamdih. You can say Allahumma laka raka'at wa bika amant wa laka aslamt khasha laka sam'i wa basari وعظمي ومخي وعصبي وما استقلت به قدمي. There are so many dhikrs that you can say. There's no problem. Can I make dua? Can I, while in ruku', after saying Subhana Rabbi Azim wa bihamdi, can I say Allahumma ghfir li warhamni, Allahumma barik li, Allahumma pay off my debts, Allahumma guide my children? Can I do that? Some scholars say you can, because this is part of the places of the dua, though there is not a single hadith that supports this, like the one that supports making dua in sujood. So it's an issue of dispute. It's okay, but mainly speaking, I would recommend that you restrict ruku' for dhikr. And there are so many types of different dhikr that the Prophet used to say. You can find this in the fortress of the Muslim, sallallahu alayhi wasallam. However, do not say anything except after at least saying once, Subhana Rabbi al-Azim, and then the sky is the limit.